from DC Helicon. We're at NAMM 2011, and I'd just like to show you some new products we have here. First of all, we have the singles. These are single function vocal pedals that allow you to do things such as to improve your overall tone, add pitch correction, do doubling. These are very easy to use. Just pick a style, set the mix, and then we've got reverb here. And the cool thing about this is you can pick a style in the mix, and you can turn it off when you want to talk to the audience. Now, speaking of turning things on and off, up here, we have the new microphone from DC Helicon called the MP75. This is a microphone with a switch on it, and that switch isn't to turn the mic on and off. It's actually to turn the features on and off of the pedals. So here, come on down here. So this means that I can run around the stage and have fun running around the stage, but I can also turn my effect pedals on and off. So that's the MP75 microphone, voice tone singles. And now over here, we have this Correct XT. Correct, as we know, is a product that improves your overall tone and can add autochromatic pitch correction. But now, the XT version has anti-feedback right here. Anti-feedback just makes it so that if the feedback happens, it goes away instantly, and it doesn't really affect the sound of your voice. Also down here, VoiceLive 2 has a new firmware update, 4.3, that adds looping. And right now this one doesn't have it set up for looping, but it's a free upgrade. So go to our website, download Voice Support, and then download the latest firmware, and it's a very easy process. Okay, thanks.